The race in wet conditions, we don't have to use both dry compounds. Your front wing is gone. Back to the pits, back to the pits. Ready for you, box in this lap. Okay, prime for your next box. Wet tires for next box. Careful not to drive over the white line when coming out of the pits or you'll get a penalty. Okay, let's warm the tyres before you start to push again. Conditions are really poor, everyone seems to be struggling for grip. Okay, DRS is now disabled due to wet weather tyres. Seeing a slight rise in track temperature.
Thank you.
The front tyres are locking. Try moving the brake balance to the rear. The telemetry is showing that your tyres are at optimum temperature. We need to reduce the gap to the car ahead. It's currently 30 seconds. stopping this lap. We have a gap of around 10 seconds until you reach the next car. Don't forget, pit in this lap. Brakes are in the optimum temperature zone. Your tyres are badly worn. Start managing the problem or pit for fresh rubber. Okay, wet tyres for next box. As you rejoin the track. The car's fitted with wet tyres, you've got one scheduled stop left. Is currently about 6 seconds to the next car. Let's try to reduce it if we can. We'll be right back. other teams are fitting intermediate tyres, it might be worth considering changing yours too. Let's keep pushing. The gap between you and the next car is 6 seconds. Ahead is running standard revs. We need to catch up with the car ahead. The gap is around 5 seconds. We expect the rain to stop in around 15 minutes time. 15 minutes. Your tyres and brakes are at optimal temperature. Recommend you switch over to intermediates next time you pit. The current tyre you're running on is struggling for grip in these conditions. The pit crew are ready for you at the end of this lap. Pit this lap. Oh. Okay, the gap to the car ahead is 5 seconds. Let's see if we can bring this gap down. The tyres have picked up some marbles. Keep to the racing line and wear them off. Four seconds to the next car. Push, push. Reports are suggesting rain will stop in 10 minutes' time. 10 minutes. Remember to pit this lap. Recommend you switch over to intermediates next time you pit. The current tyre you're running on is struggling for grip in these conditions. The gap to the next car is about 3 seconds. You need to pit in this lap. We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve. Excellent work. Try to keep this pace. This is what we need right now. Intermediate tyres confirmed. Okay, looks like the weather is going to improve shortly. Rain will ease off in 5 minutes' time. Your engines are optimal temperature. You need to let the car behind you past. He's not racing you for position. Intermediate tyres for next box. Intermediate tyres. Racing as you leave the pits, use curves on exit. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. The car ahead is 7 seconds up on you. Okay, we need you to make way for the car behind. Bring the car home, only a couple of laps to go. Blue flag conditions. Let the car immediately behind through. You're not racing him. Seventh place. Good job. Really good job.